Do you dread routines? Are you someone who prefers to be more spontaneous with your day? Or do you prefer having systems and routines so that you know what needs to be done and execute things as planned? Hey there! I'm Mai De Leon, and my mission is to help creatives like you translate what you love to do into a highly profitable income. I'm a mom of three who began as a lettering artist and grew it into a six-figure business. If I made it possible, so can you. Every week, we'll dive deep into topics like building your confidence, getting comfortable talking about money, and nurturing your passion while juggling life and family. So if you're an ambitious creative who wants to craft the life you love, get cozy, feel at home, and listen to the Confident Creator Show. You're listening to episode number 9, and I have to admit, I was sitting on the fence thinking if I should talk about this topic on the podcast because it can get really boring. But I know having routines is important for creators like us, especially if we're running our business solo. In fact, I've written a blog post about this topic, and it's been one of the most popular posts on my website. So, despite my hesitation and whether you like routines or not, I still want to share it here on the show, and hopefully by the end of this episode, I have converted you on why routines are important, because we'll be learning how establishing one can actually help accelerate your progress as a creative and a business owner. Do you remember being a child or a teenager and you were given daily chores to help around the house? It was the same for me, and when I was old enough, my parents roped me into starting to help out in our family bakery business. My chores were mostly to get up early to open the store, make paper bags, clean the kitchen, and the shop. And do you remember what that felt like? I know I was mostly doing it to avoid scoldings from my parents, but those daily routines were totally boring. Especially as a teen when all I wanted to do was spend my days hanging out with friends. I was dreaming about freedom and being able to do the things I wanted to do. So when I got into college and I had to stay in a dorm, I naively thought I had freed myself from those dreadful routines of helping out at the bakery. Yes, I still did a bit here and there whenever I go home, but guess what? The freedom of getting to do what I wanted to do was just me simply dragging myself out of bed to go to school, finish my projects, do my homework, and, if time permits, socialize. I became complacent and was pretty much aimless with no goals or direction. Sure, there were days that were productive, but the majority of the time, I accomplished nothing. At that point in my life, that worked fine for me because my only responsibility was to take home good grades and I didn't have to work in the bakery. But when I got married and started a family, I knew I needed to change. We're on our own and we're suddenly responsible for so many things. And here's the funny thing. I was surprised because it felt like it all came together naturally. I guess when you're a mother and you have a family to support, you always find a way to fit in everything. But here's the thing too. Most of my new routines happen through trial and error. I learned that the perfect time for house chores is after my children are asleep. And it gives me so much pleasure in cleaning the house without little ones interrupting the chore that I often take a minute or two to just take in and savor the cleanliness of the house. And I also like knowing that I'll never wake up to a messy house. Mornings will be preparing the children for school, and afternoons was when I would work. When my third child, Alphonse, was born, my perfect routine was disrupted. Life changes and things happen. We all need to adapt and adjust. So, I established new routines. In fact, it was during this period when I rediscovered lettering after noticing that he has these 2 to 4 hours afternoon naps. That was the time I used to improve and hone my skills, and eventually the time I used to work on client projects. It sounded like I lead a very monotonous life, right? Doing the same thing day in and day out. But as boring as it may sound, this monotony kept me going through tough days and helped me establish my creative career. Because I know how I should spend my day, I was aware of my limitations in terms of my time, and that meant I have to work within that constraint. When you have limitations, you don't get to make many choices. And if you're serious about completing your tasks, you actually realize that you make an effort to find time to get them done. Now, for those that think they don't have any routines at all, let me tell you, you do. Whether you're aware of it or not, you may already have existing routines in your life. After all, we humans are creatures of habit. Your typical Friday night out with friends, weekend dinner dates with your significant other, or weekly art jams with your creative friends. All those are part of your routines, and there's probably so many other things that you don't think of, but they actually are. So, as much as you think you're being more productive by having a totally spontaneous day, let's go through the five major benefits that a routine can bring to your life. Number one, it eliminates bad habits. When you dawdle on about your day with no direction, you'll inevitably waste your time deciding what to do. Think about it. How many times have you experienced waking up in the morning, eating your breakfast, and you can't figure out what to do next because you feel like you have a lot of tasks waiting and you can't decide what to prioritize? You end up checking your social media, your email, and chatting with friends. When a productive routine is in place, you already have a plan for how to get the most out of your day. Starting your day with purpose prevents you from indulging in unproductive activities. From the minute you wake up, you know exactly what you're going to do. In short, a well-planned routine leaves no time for another two-episode-turned-all-day Netflix binge. Trust me, I've been there and it's not a good place to stay on for long. Those habits are not going to help you get closer to your goals of having your own successful creative business or career. Number two, you'll have less stress. Like what I said earlier, if you're spending a lot of time thinking about what to do, you're going to have less time for the things you need to do. Now, imagine checking your schedule and you have a list of things that need to get done before dinner. You thought you had all the time to do it. After all, you're the boss of the business and you own your time. Then you realize the day is over. It's 6 p.m. and not a single box was checked off the to-do list. You panic. You stress out. You start eating your favorite food. Complain to your friends how busy you are and that you didn't even have time for yourself. Does this scenario feel a little too eerily familiar? I'm not gonna lie to you. Yes, I've been there too. But hear this. Busy doesn't always mean you're productive. And having a routine can help you slay your to-do list. You'll end your day accomplished, relaxed, and ready for a good night's sleep. Mission accomplished and stress-free. Number three, it'll help you have better focus. Ever heard of multitasking? Back when I was in the corporate world, our bosses used to tell us to multitask so we can get more things done. I used to believe in it until I had my own business, and I realized multitasking actually doesn't help me get more stuff done. Quite the opposite. According to a Forbes article, multitasking reduces your efficiency and performance because your brain can only focus on one thing at a time. And when you try to do two things at once, your brain lacks the capacity to perform both tasks successfully. In short, multitasking slows us down. And when you have a routine, your time and attention flow to the most important tasks first. Work on it. one thing at a time to help you reach your goals. And if you focus on the little tasks that make those big goals possible, you realize that everything else becomes a distraction. So you begin to ignore those distractions. Your little efforts also add up. And when you see your progress, you can't help but feel accomplished and feel good about yourself. So you find yourself doing more and stay on the course, creating an ongoing positive cycle that is going to help you achieve more. In fact, it can get quite addictive to tick off tasks in your list. Number four, it creates structure. Routines can help you eliminate the process of thinking about what you should be doing, so you can spend more time actually doing it. Weird, I know, but hear me out, especially if you're someone who hates the routine stuff. While at first it may seem repetitive and boring to do the same thing at the same time, like taking a shower after breakfast, writing for an hour before work, working until 5 o'clock, it'll soon feel natural and become a habit of sorts. With a routine, you're not just doing one task. You're doing a sequence of activities that will be so ingrained in your system that it basically becomes automatic. You won't even think about needing to do it. It's the same thing as brushing your teeth in the morning and before bedtime. You don't even think about it. You just do it. So imagine what an automatic and clear structure can do for your business. And finally, number five, you'll get to enjoy life. More efficient days equals more free time. That Netflix binge we talked about? Well, you might actually have time for it after all, minus the guilt. A routine allows you to spend your free time relaxing with no unticked boxes on your mind. Contrary to popular belief, routines aren't just the boring side effect of being an adult. You'll actually find yourself with more time for fun. Have you always wanted to pick up another hobby, like probably dancing or perhaps going to the gym? Routines will help you find the time for that. And don't forget that routines are going to help you make progress towards your goals for your business, your life, and go through that process with less stress. There you have it, my friends, the five benefits of having a routine. Have I convinced you yet on why having one is good for you? Let me know and drop me a DM on Instagram at MyDeLeon and tell me the new routines you're going to establish for yourself and your business. And if you do need an extra guidance and accountability, I'm opening up applications for the Elite Creators Inner Circle soon. It's my 6-month profit multiplier program, an intensive group coaching that will help you rapidly grow a profitable career and business. If you want to get notified when this opens, you can join the waitlist at mydeleon.com/elitecreators. And for these episode show notes and resources, you can head over to mydeleon.com/ccs9. And finally, if you love this episode, subscribe to the podcast on iTunes and leave us a review. Thank you so much for tuning in today. And as always, keep creating and stay confident. Until next time, this is Mai. We'll be right back.